another miniature, the Kodkod cat. It's the smallest cat in all the Americas, and a young poodle would be a feast for it. But with the male on guard, the Kodkod must lower his sights. Moths are hatching. They're the last of the summer. The tiny cat should be able to score with these. No one knows why the creatures here are so small, but at least they can survive on meagre rations. You might call this a game of cat and moth.